Hello and welcome to the Ultramare Exhibition Centre, the home of judo at this 30th Universiade. We're halfway through the four-day judo programme. Joining me in commentary is world silver medalist master Lincoln Hahn. And we've seen 24 medals handed out already. Another 16 will be contested here today. We now move on to the two men's categories. First of all, the men's 66 kilo category. First up, Lucian Bors Dumitrescu of Romania on the right-hand side against William Lima of Brazil. Both of these two judokas, 19 years old. Lima, however, already the Brazilian under-18 champion. Claimed that a couple of years ago, and he's got a throw in, and that's a Wazari for the Brazilian.
So explosive. Now the Romanian's working on the pin, trying to free his leg. He's trapped for the moment. Again, another big shoulder throw.
Two Wazaris wins the match for the Brazilian.
And the Romania couldn't believe it.
Second bronze medal for Brazil tonight, thanks to William Lima. The match over with 2:36 on the clock. Second and final bronze medal contest will be between Ismail Chazyugov of Russia and Benji Boros of Hungary. Both of them 22 years old. Both of them beginning their senior international careers.
I can tell you just because
that time he got him, man, it's a nippon for the Russian.
What a throw. You don't see this very often in the lighter weight divisions.
Well, it's all about doing something different, isn't it?
That's right.
He followed one path and then caught out his opponent. And that got him the bronze. So one bronze in this category goes to the Brazilian, William Lima, and this one goes to Ismail Chazyugov. So we're down to the gold medal match now in this men's 66 kilo category. Ranto Katsura of Japan faces Denis Vieiro of Moldova. And the Moldovans have high hopes of a gold medal here with Vieiro. He was the team flag bearer. He had that honour at the opening ceremony a few nights ago.
Each of them had four previous matches coming to this final contest. Katsura getting that high collar grip behind the neck. Oh, big Taniutoshi.
And it's a Wazari for the Moldovan.
Such quick switch.
The clock is ticking and it's running out for Katsura to make his mark. Clock stopped at 5 seconds. The throw goes in from Vieiro. The Moldovan has done enough. The Wazari wins him gold and Ranto Katsura of Japan will go home with the silver.
This is the fourth major title for Vieiro this year.
And it's Moldova's second judo medal of this Universiade, and certainly the best colour of the ones that they've won. I think they managed a bronze, yes, they managed a bronze yesterday, and it's gold today for Denis Vieiro. And we move on to our final category of the night. And the first of the bronze medal matches in the men's open. We'll see Joost Bijkers of the Netherlands take on Erlen Sherov of Kyrgyzstan.
Well, we can see some significant size difference here.
So Lincoln, when you're giving away so much weight, how do you approach a fight like this? How do you turn over a man like Bijkers?
Well, you have to rely on your speed and gripping. So you have to make sure that your opponent doesn't close you in and lock you in with superior gripping.
Oh, oh. Bijkers gets the throw in. It gets him a Wazari.
Oh, oh, big Taiotoshi.
And it's a Wazari apiece.
Wow.
With just 20 seconds left on the clock. One of the basic philosophies of judo is that no matter your size, you should be able to take on anybody bigger or smaller than yourself.
That's right. Another Taiotoshi attempt from Sherov, switching to I almost getting countered with that count for a score.
Oh, no, he's got the hold on.
Mr. Spiker's putting all the weight onto Sherov's arm, and Sherov manages to almost get out. Not in time. Spiker's
holds his opponent down, and I think the crowd had obviously taken Sherov's side. They were going with the underdog, and they were enjoying the feisty fight. Joost Bijkers of the Netherlands and the 22-year-old claims the first of the two bronze medals in the men's open. Up next, Devlat Bobanov of Uzbekistan against Rustam Kotsoyev of Azerbaijan. Uzbekistan will be in white, and Kotsoyev, the 19-year-old from Azerbaijan, in blue on the right-hand side.
Look at the size difference. Well, here's another.
Wow!
Wazari straight away.
No intimidation for size there.
I was just about to say, Bobanov normally competes at under 81 kilograms. And he drops down straight away on a much taller opponent, gets such a lift to land his opponent on the upper shoulder.
Well, an extraordinary start from Devlat Bobanov. Went straight in for the attack and does it again. And that's a second Wazari. And Bobanov, who has given up so much weight to the Azerbaijani, claims the bronze medal with 3 minutes 36 still on the clock.
Well, he is the lightest medalist in this category.
That's well, Kotsoyev managed bronze in the Azerbaijan Championships, and that was his best result ever.
Well, it looked like Kotsoyev didn't even get started in the match, and it was already over.
So we have one final fight this evening. It's to decide the men's open category, and it will be fought between Adrien Livolsi of France and Galmizan Krikbai of Kazakhstan. Livolsi aiming to add to France's other medal here, the silver that was won by Gaëtan Debordé in the women's 57 kilo category.
Well, each of them came here with 4 previous matches.
Krikbai has the upper hand.
That's a long time to fight with two penalties behind. So Li Bosi really has to put in good attacks. Oh,
just couldn't quite pull off that throw.
Got a little bit of a lift. Quick bait with that Haraguchi.
Having a look at Krikbay's records, and reaching this final is by far the best result of his career so far.
A lot of grip fighting there. Referee will give out another penalty, it looks like. Question is to whom?
Waiting to hear from the judges panel. You get to watch it on the video as well. Well, if it goes to the Frenchman, that's it.
Very tense moment. Well, no penalty. So the fighters get to continue. Was a weak hip throw attempt from Li Bosi. And a false attack, penalty goes to Li Bosi.
So a third penalty for a false attack this time goes to Adrien Li Bosi of France. And as he did that, as he carried out that movement, I saw the referee look over at the panel and nod as if to say, yes, I've spotted it. And then we just waited for a moment and the decision was made. So three penalties to this man, sees him go out and will have to accept the silver medal. And it's gold to Krikbay, 21 years old from Kazakhstan. And that is Kazakhstan's first judo medal at this Universiade.